Hey guys, Tony here. Hope you're doing well. It is Tuesday, March 19th. I have some very big news to share with you guys. I hope you're holding strong in this new asset class that is cryptocurrencies. This is, of course, not financial or investment advice. If you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button. Also, smash the like button. Guys, we've got some crypto adoption news. Very big. Two corporate giants that are accepting crypto payments. The first is Avnet. So Fortune 500 tech firm Avnet now accepts crypto payments via BitPay. Now, to give you some background, Avnet is one of the world's largest distributors of electronic components and embedded solutions and is headquartered in Phoenix, Arizona. Their revenue in 2017 was $17.4 billion. They are very big, as mentioned here, one of the world's largest distributors of electronic components. So announcing the news on Tuesday, the Fortune 500 firm said its customers can now pay with Bitcoin and Bitcoin Cash for products and services with BitPay, then verifying and processing those payments. Here's a quote. We're working with BitPay to facilitate secure blockchain payments for all types of customers so they can focus on developing their products, not how to pay for them, said Avnet Vice President of Demand, Sunny Trin. Crypto payments can reduce the time, costs, and complexities of bringing products to the market, Avnet said, adding that it had already closed several multi-million dollar crypto transactions within the first month of accepting crypto currency payments. Big things are happening. And a lot of it is, we don't even know, like we're now finding out about this, right? Some of it we may not hear about. And this is happening in a crypto winter, in a bear market, where the prices are very low. If this was happening in a bull run, you can make the argument, these companies are following the hype, but it's not, there's no hype happening right now in a sense of, the world out there, the mainstream is not all bullish about Bitcoin. Let's go invest in crypto. That phase has passed, right? Now, I believe it's going to come again when the big institutions pump it up. However, as you know, it is the sentiment, right, is fear, and the bullish sentiment has died down, but I believe it's on the rise again slowly but surely, and it'll have to seep into the mainstream again and get people to understand what's happening and to buy back in. But guys, this is huge. The news makes Avnet the third largest technology company in the US behind only Microsoft and Dell to accept Bitcoin payments. Now, as usual, guys, many of these companies start out by accepting Bitcoin, then they go down the list. So obviously Bitcoin and Bitcoin Cash here, but they're probably gonna accept Ethereum, XRP, Stellar Lumens, whatever it is, right? They're gonna continue to build it out, but they're gonna start with Bitcoin. But this is great adoption news. This is a corporate giant. And it's amazing to see that, and they've stated here, they've already closed several multi-million dollar crypto transactions. I wonder who those folks are that are buying the technology and components and so forth with crypto. Very interesting stuff here, guys. Now, we have a detail. Swiss retailer Digitec Galaxus launches crypto payments. One of the largest Swiss online retailers has introduced cryptos as one of the available methods of payment, the company announced in a press release. Customers can pay with Bitcoin Cash ABC, Bitcoin Cash SV, Ethereum, Ripple XRP, Binance Coin, Litecoin, TRON, NEO, or OmiseGO for purchases totaling more than $200. So here's their official press release. I personally haven't heard about them, once again, because they're Swiss based, but here's some details. They are they're pretty big. So they are one of the biggest online retailers in Switzerland. It says it operates the Digitec and Galaxus online shops, as well as 10 stores in the German and French speaking parts of Switzerland. Now, their revenue in 2018 was, and I had to convert this from Swiss francs to US dollars, was over $992 million. So they are no joke, close to a billion, obviously, here. And it's amazing to see this happening, guys. It's happening slowly but surely, right? I would love for it to happen faster, but I always tell you guys to look back in the 90s with the growth of the internet and adoption of different technologies and so forth. It didn't happen overnight. It took some time, right? And the mainstream, the average Joe still has to be educated about this. And we see the big institutions, big firms are building out services like your Fidelity, your TD Ameritrade, your Intercontinental Exchange, your hedge funds, and so forth. They are all looking to invest, build out services to build the infrastructure for this new market. And on the opposite end now, you have these companies saying, hey, we're going to accept crypto payments. So you need that aspect, right? The adoption. This is great to see. And once again, it's not just that, you know, for this news with Avnet that, oh, we are accepting it. We've already been getting payments in crypto. Once again, I come back to this statement, several multi-million dollar cryptocurrency transactions within the first month of accepting. Within the first month. Very, very big, guys. The future is bright for this market. Of course, we have to be patient, right? I know sometimes people are like, wait, why isn't the price going up because of this news? You have to understand market cycles. We're in a bear market. Markets move in cycles. We're waiting for some regulatory clarity. There's also, a bit of manipulation happening. I believe there's some price suppressions with a lot of these futures contracts and so forth. But in due time, these, like I said, the big money, Fidelity backed and all these others, ErisX and more, will start mass marketing, will start, you know, pushing this market, and they're going to start selling it, selling cryptos and different investment products around crypto. And we're going to see it rise again and definitely higher prices than we saw in the last bull run. So I hope you guys see the holistic picture here and not just, you know, have tunnel vision and be caught up in the moment of the price right now. You have to look long term. There are people who are going to say, well, the market's going to crash and this is going to happen and whatever. Yes, it's going to be a roller coaster ride to the next bull run, like I've said before. But you have to look at it holistically. What is being built? Who's doing what? We see the corporate giants. We see the governments are all in line, ready to get this market set up, build the infrastructure, put the guardrails in place. So very big things are ahead. I hope you see it here. I'm sharing the facts with you. I'm not pulling this out of the air. So I hope you continue to hold, and I'm going to continue to hold, and I certainly want to make some money. So the future is bright, guys. So what do you think about this news? Leave your thoughts and comments below. Thumbs up if you like this video. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Links in the description. If you'd like to support the channel, check out my donation addresses in the description. Thank you for your support, and I'll talk to you all later.